I liked using this plastic ruler and steel ruler. So I got these ruler tapes and combined the two rulers. For the thinness and flexibility of the plastic ruler and the visibility and increments of the steel ruler. I'll leave a link in the video description.